Alright, I've been asked by a friend of mine to make a floating shelf with a lamp built into it. I'm going to make the whole thing from scratch, so that's the bracket, the shelf. I'm also going to try and avoid using one of these inline switches. I'm going to make my own one with a little toggle switch. That's the plan. So it should look really cool, hopefully. I've never made one of these before, so great, let's get on with it. So that's the blank done for the shelf. So the next job is to drill some holes to accept some 10mm rod. So it's basically gonna go something like this, without the sound effects. I'm gonna drill this out now, and then I'm gonna get on with welding up the bracket for the back, make sure it all fits. Once that's all done, I can get on with drilling the hole for the light. So, next job, so I just need to make a little clamp for the wire to hold it there and make up the switch. Okay.